resume his war on the Elder Gods.
Down nice and easy for me.
Don't I always?
If by always you mean not once. Major?
All right. You have the rendezvous coordinates. Far into the forest. From there we access the portal to Raiden's Sky Temple.
Where there's an angry former Elder God and his devils waiting for us.
Gods, portals, flying demons.
Blind guys with magic swords.
The world has changed. For the worse, if we do not expel Shinnok from Raiden's temple, he means to poison Earthrealm's life force, the Jinsei.
And we're not gonna let that happen.
Kenshi and I appreciate the Major allowing us to join you. We're happy to help kick Shinnok's bony ass back to the Netherrealm.
Getting a little ahead of yourself, aren't you?
Hey,
Don't say I never did anything for you.
Gotta get back to the chopper.
Sonya, get out of there!
Was unpleasantly cold.
I liked it better when we fought on the same side. You okay?
We fared better than the men.
Add them to the list of things Shinnok will answer for.
Ah!
Raiden, you must re-fortify the portal's defenses below.
No, Fujin. It is too late.
The mighty gods of Earthrealm.
You be foul of these hallowed grounds, Quan Chi. Be gone!
Surely you are pleased to see your friends. You abandoned them to their deaths. I returned them to life.
A life worse than death.
One you will soon share, and my lord himself shall witness your fall.
Nightwolf!
This is your last mission, son.
The real Jax wouldn't punch his best friend.
Johnny Cage, killing you will be a pleasure.
Gotcha! Uncle!